Everyone considered him the coward of the county. Never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama called him Tommy, but folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. Now he was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I took care of Tommy because he was my brother's son.
I still remember
brother's son. Hola, chata.
Not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. But I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone. Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the cattle and boys came home. They took turns at Becky. Tommy opened up the door, saw his Becky. The shattered look moving to smoke. Reached above the fireplace, took down his daddy's picture. Tears fell on daddy's face. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble. Now it don't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. And I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The Gatlin boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. One of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. Tommy turned around and said, hey, look, old Yellow's leaving. But you could have heard a pin drop when Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back. He let him have it all. Tommy left the bar room. Not again.